How you doing?
Hi there.
We're back.
We scared
back.
You off yesterday.
No, it's been all day one day.
Okay. Snap your hand in so you can do that. Got it?
You see your neck.
You prefer that hand, all right?
Word?
I believe it did. There you go.
Okay.
You are legal. Thank you.
Thank you.
Head up to the front here, Chris.
Coming up on your left here, you're looking at the East End Mooring Basin. And right now, the stars of the show out there, it looks like they've left for California. By August, there'll be about 2,000 sea lions out there on those docks. They do about $100,000 worth of damage a year. Boat that lost revenue because they can't dock a boat out there when they're there. I think they've all left. Here's the deal, they're all males. Okay? They're male sea lions, only six to 1,000 pounds each. Once a year, they swim down to California. I've seen one of them out there. I don't know what his problem is. They swim down to California to try to find a girlfriend. If they are unsuccessful, they swim back up here and do what men and young children do. They lay on the dock and bark and make noise and complain and stink. They are called the Astoria losers. Now, no harm could come to them. We are not allowed to hurt them in any way. We can try to scare them away, which we have been extremely unsuccessful in doing. A couple of years ago, a guy came down from upstate Washington and built a great big orca, or killer whale. Got on board that thing, they floated it out there, got sized, he got near ground, and that was the end of that. 2 years ago, they brought those wind dancers out here. You're probably familiar with those. You see them in front of used car lots all over the place. Those little men stick down up there, swiggling back and forth and back and forth. Well, they put about six of those out there. That worked for about 5 minutes. One of them bought a Chevy, which was nice, but that was the end of that. So it's going to be interesting to me, see what comes up this year and what they decide to do. We're up at the end of the line here. This is as far as the trolley goes this direction. We're going to turn the trolley around. How many of you know how to do that? Oh, good. This is going to be fun. What you're looking at out there is the 39th Street Pier. There's Rogue Public House. They've got good beer. They make their own soft drinks. They have good food. And in my opinion, the best bowl of chili around. Next to that is a pretty museum. That's the old Bumblebee Museum, or Hanthorn Cannery right there. You can tour that. It was owned by the, you see, CRPA up there, Columbia River Packers Association. We're all glad they didn't decide to call it the Columbia River Association of Packers. Nonetheless, that's Pier 39. Coffee Girl.
Coffee Girl, huh? Cafe.
Yeah.
Mini storage at the Cannery Lots.
Here is the Oregon Pier 39.
Believe it or not, it says Pier 39. I see it.
Yes. Look at this. Woo!
Here are a couple sea lions. See that? That's just one guy with an echo.
Beautiful shot of the bridge. So beautiful off over there.
You actually drive down this park. Interesting. Change it right here because there is a car coming.
Alrighty. Cars can drive on this. Very good to know.
There's a boat washed up on the shore over there.
Yes, there is.
Actually, not. He's on. He's got wheels underneath. Nice! That looks like that was where the train maybe went one time.
Possibly. Yeah, it looks like an old trestle. Yeah.